Police are investigating a crash in Revere that led to the death of a pedestrian. The victim is a 59-year-old woman from Danvers. Police say she was hit by the back of an SUV while she was walking on Oak Island Street yesterday morning. The driver remained there on the scene and was transported to a hospital for potential shock. She is cooperating with police.